free kick works. It's a great shot, and the goalkeeper had no answer.
He's just lashed that home from distance to find the bottom left.
A good look here again via the replay of the goal. Arsenal in front then. Super goalkeeping. Team's throw. Gonna cross it. Shaqiri! Splendid goal here. Well, this is a goal that might be replayed over and over again because it could be the goal to win the title on a day when victory will do just that.
Yeah, I think it might be a famous one in the history of the club because it's been scored at a very important time.
A goal from Shaqiri. Scored one similar to this myself, Martin. Good header to the keeper's right.
And here is another angle on that goal. And the defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Oh, in goes the cross. Lallana! And it's in, it's past the goalkeeper, they are level.
An equaliser from Lallana, and that header is always swerving away from the keeper's grasp. Unstoppable.
Well, here's the goal again.
Be evenly matched. Well, it's been the case here. A goal in a million to find the top line with his laces from that distance. I cannot believe it.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. It's Liverpool ahead. Yaya Toure. There's no doubt Yaya Toure is one of the best players in the world. Even if the... And he takes the shot. Goal! Well, they played very well in these circumstances, Alan. Knowing defeat, and that was it, as far as the title is concerned. A really strong performance when the pressure's been on.
Yeah, not always easy playing your football under those circumstances, but they've done that. They've kept the composure so far, at least.
Brilliant opening. It's gone in off the goalkeeper. And in the end, the chance was a very, very straightforward one.
You know what they say, Martin, you've got to be there to score them or to miss them, and he wasn't going to miss that.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. Modesty players with some movement from the bench. Here's Williams. And he gets it back again, quickly. Keeper surprised, we're surprised too.
strike. How far out was he to find the right-hand corner? That defies belief.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. Looking for Aguero. The interception there is key, really, to the side that's having to defend at the moment. Here's the shot. Now Lampard!
Well, I don't go that far from the holidays, and he scored from that distance. It's an incredible strike.
Well, here's the goal again. Arbeloa. Toni Kroos. Modric. Good forward play from them. Well, he's hit that from some distance. How well has he hit it? Brilliant goal.
Well, I don't go that far from the holidays, and he scored from that distance. It's an incredible strike.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? It's a quick break. Goal! Goalkeeper surprised. We're surprised too.
Stranded him there in no man's land.
Yeah, that's right. I mean, you look at the goalkeeper and he was just praying that it was going to come back out because he hadn't got his angles covered.
Alexis Sanchez for Walcott. He's got space. In with a chance. Hit the bar and got in. In football, the ball underside of the bar into the back of the net.
Well, he hit it so hard, that crossbar still shaking now.
Well, we have the benefit of replays, we've had that for many years now. Now we've got goal line technology, Alan.
Yep, and we're not going to have to wait too long for it, are we? They'll be coming up just in a second. Yeah, that was a simple one for the technology, clearly over the line.
Turning out to be a thrilling contest. 3-2, the score. Real individual inspiration here.
That's a serious situation, and on he goes.
Poor Mr. Meganora save. Hey. Hey! 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 No! Hey! I can never believe that. No, Krim, I go save that for you. I go save that for you. You must watch that.
Federico Fazio. Tottenham has scored!
excellent positioning, and the interception is made.
And they managed to score here. It's very good play, and it's shown on the scoreline. They are pulling away and pulling away from this division.
Yeah, it was a really well-taken goal, and this is a team that looks like it's heading in only one direction. He's just thought that far out, I'm going to hit the target. He's hit it with such power, too much for the keeper.
And this is going to be a throw. Now Frank Lampard.
Going for power from long range. What a shot, what a goal.
Is a contender for goal of the season without question, to find the left corner from that distance.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? Change. We're level.